During the COVID-19 pandemic, many are leaning on their faith more than ever. But that comes with major challenges now that many places of worship are closed. Sally Schulz reports on how some churches are adapting and bringing their sermons online.
Father Matt O'Donnell is constantly texting, calling, posting. His phone now crucial to preaching this message.
To stay hopeful and to stay prayerful, and to be reminded that God is truly with us in this time.
St. Columbanus on Chicago South Side, like other churches, has had to find new ways to keep the faith. Father O'Donnell contacts the 600 families in his parish and church regularly. The church posts daily messages for Lent on a brand new YouTube page and streams Sunday Mass from an empty church. Downtown at Holy Name Cathedral, the bells ring out to remind people to pray. And Louise D'Angeli still attends Mass, just online now.
It is different, but it's I think it's a good way for us to continue keeping in touch and do not lose our hope.
Our Father, who art in heaven.
Cardinal Blaise Cupich led the Lord's Prayer online Wednesday, standing at a safe distance with other Christian faith leaders, urging a day of prayer.
And in unison, pray for every person touched by this pandemic.
Father O'Donnell feels their ministry is now more important than ever. That includes a food pantry they held here that served 350 families, many more than usual, with many new faces needing help during this outbreak.
Even with all of this uncertainty, that we're still going to be here and we're still going to reach out to people who are in need.
Providing food and preaching, essential work that's changing during a pandemic.